recognizable?
The current model of the CPA firm might not be recognizable anymore. Maybe the partnership model is self-defeating. Maybe it'll go into a more corporate structure where accountability performance is going to be looked at with a more jaundiced eye by the leaders and senior leaders in the partner group. And it's not going to just be, what have you done with your book of business? Fine, but what have you done to grow your book of business? I think that the more forward-thinking firms are going to look at competition outside of the accounting profession. They're going to look at what consultants are doing out there. What are clients, their clients, asking for? You know, the ones that are being served by Bain and Boston Consulting Group and McKinsey and so on and so forth. And they'll say, you know what? I think we can do this. I mean, after all, we've built our understanding of businesses. We must find ways to convey our value proposition to show why we're more valuable or we're more insightful to help your company versus those non-CPA consulting firms. I don't think it's going to be unrecognizable, the accounting profession. I think it's going to, there has to be some way to hold on to a brand to, and then build on that brand. The education is going to have to change in the undergraduate and graduate levels. There's got to be more emphasis on business philosophy, business writing, presentations, maybe a debate-like forum between two students and somebody serving as a client or volunteer from a local business to come in and teach them these things. Because after all, what you have are students that come in and the first, 6 months, 8 months, depending upon the flow of the work, they're in, back in the day, what we call the bullpen, waiting to be called on by a partner, to work on an engagement. Right now, maybe they need to be inculcated with the types of knowledge they need to, how to deal with a client in a client meeting and a proposal and things of these nature, because you're looking at, as a senior partner, you're looking at who are going to be the future leaders of my firm, who are going to be the stars. So I think the usual way of indoctrinating the CPA students, young professionals, is going to be more on a fast track and a more entrepreneurial type approach rather than going through some audits or tax returns. In certain ways, today's practices are going to change to get the younger people more up to speed.